The U.S. State Department is issuing a global security alert ahead of Pride Month. That starts June 1st. The department warns there is a growing risk of terror attacks against LGBTQ people worldwide. The FBI issued a similar warning this week. Officials want any U.S. citizen planning to travel overseas to be extra cautious near Pride events.